There were a couple of things that inspired me early on to really try to take it to another level or to become a proper actor. And one was Eric Roberts in Miss Lonely Hearts, Eric Roberts in The Pope of Greenwich Village, John Malkovich in True West, and then certainly, you know, you have to go back to Marlon Brando, who revolutionized acting on every level. Those were basically my huge inspirations.